staff, welcome back to Cardinal Heights. Hope you had a wonderful holiday break. We're excited to be back. We've had a great start to the year. We have a couple more weeks at the end of the semester. I want to remind you about the core. We want to remind you about the good things that we have going on here and just get back to some of the basics. Some of the basics as far as IDs, getting to class on time, following the core, what the core means. So we're going to talk about that over the next couple days so we can get back to where we want to be. And at the beginning of the year, I asked you what kind of place you want Cardinal Heights to be. And we've had that conversation over the course of the semester, and we're going to continue that conversation the second semester. What kind of school do you want this to be? Because you guys are really setting the standard here this first year. Within the core, community ownership, respect, and ensure safety, we're going to focus on ownership. And we're going to focus on taking that responsibility of being on time. We're going to focus on tardies for this coming semester and also through the rest of January. Something that sometimes we just got to go back to every once in a while, just making sure that we're on the class on time and that we're not missing any important parts of instruction.
Ladies and gentlemen, you have 4 minutes to get to class between periods. Humans have run over a mile in that amount of time. Your school is considerably shorter than that. In this demonstration, Jeremiah will start in the ninth grade wing in the northeast side of the school, stop at his locker, and make it to Tech Ed in the far southwest corner of the school, thus proving it can be done in 4 minutes. For your benefit, Jeremiah will also add some tips along the way so you can do it too.
The number 5 reason for being late to class is
walking at a slow pace.
The number 4 reason for people being late to class is
not taking the shortest route.
The number 3 reason for being late is
flirting. The number 2 reason for being late to class is
Gee willikers, I forgot my pencil.
Golly gosh, I forgot my notebook.
Not being fair.
The number one reason for being late to class is... socializing. A student is considered tardy if he or she is not in the classroom by the time the bell rings.